Welcome to another episode of Africa Digital. Today we are taking you with us to the Gaborone main bus rank. This bus rank has been here for so long, and for you to get into the bus rank, there's only one entrance, and which is a double lane that gets you in, and only one exit. In here you find this Shell filling station, and as you go in this way, all buses, every vehicle that gets into the bus rank uses the same route. And as you see around, there are a lot of hawkers, people who sell various stuff. You can find clothing, you can find shoes, you can find different kinds of food, including cooked food, cooked meals, fresh fruits and vegetables. Anything that you can think of, you can find in this hawkers. And also, as you see these guys who are approaching people, I've been told that these guys work for the buses and they do get a commission for getting people into the buses, which is a really good initiative. And as you can see, whatever you need, there are signages that direct you to which bus you need. And here you find long distance buses which go as far as Maung, as far as Kasani, as far as Khanti, Zabong, and also to nearby villages such as Kanye, Moshopa, Ramotswa, Lobatse, Molepolole, Muchudi. All the transport you do get here. And here you also find a lot of hustlers who do earn a living by selling to people who are traveling, who they provide snacks, meat pies, water, drinks, beverages for people who are traveling. They do sell some, they do have newspapers, magazines, all sorts of things that you can think of they do have here in the bus rank. The vibe here is very different from anywhere else because there is a lot of music, there are artists who promote themselves and also promoters who play music to the passerby. So there's always this vibe that you get when you come to the bus rank. And as you go over the bridge there, you connect to the station which is on the other side of the railway line, and also there is a rail park mall that is just over there. It's a fully fledged shopping mall. You find different shops where you can get stuff, anything that you may need. This is the Gaborone Hotel, which has turned into a landmark here. This hotel holds a lot of history of this country. It's a very interesting place which has really developed to what it is today. One thing that I like about the bus rank is the vibe, is the atmosphere, is the ambience of the bus rank, and I hardly hear about any theft cases or anything like that, because people here, they seem to be busy. Everyone is running up and down, busy with their hustle, trying to make money. So it's very rare to get cases of robberies and all that, because people are watching out for one another. If you happen to come to Gaborone, you are welcome into this bus rank. Feel free, you are safe, you will be safe. And also there is this other shopping complexes like the KB Mall as well as the bus stop shopping center, of which you can find anything that you may need. If you like this video, give us a like, hit that subscribe button and check out other videos as well on this channel. And please let us know what you think, and if you have any question, if you have any comment, feel free to leave it down below. And thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time.